and Altuve with four stolen bases. They're tied for third in the league. Could be a double play grounder. Wilson, Murphy, back to field. The magic of Martin. The third double play this afternoon. That's eight in the last two games behind the young up.